All right, so getting ready for our weekend trip and starting to pack up. Gotta go get some gas, paint at the pump. But just a short weekend, taking the boys this time, so that'll be fun.
No.
Okay, and we're off. Well, I am. Robert, why does he do that?
Come on,
why does he do that?
Let's go, come on, Robert, bye bye. Let's go, come on. Let's go, come on. Rover, come on. Come on, come on.
Why does he do that?
He thinks I'm tricking him? I don't know why he would ever think that. I've never tricked him. Okay, I have.
Feet. Turn right, then turn right.
What? Without holding onto a handle.
Boys behind us?
Yeah. What? Never seen any. I'm a cutie girl.
How are you doing so far?
Good.
Yeah?
Yeah. Well, disappointed there's no alligator.
Yeah.
I'm joking, by the way, for all the viewers who think I'm stupid.
Well, this is kind of interesting with this old road.
I know. Maybe I find a gold mine.
So the campground's actually on the other side of the lake from where we are right now. So, oh, and that's the dam up there. So.
control.
Up another successful weekend. It's pretty good. I had a great ride yesterday. So this campground's not bad. Very busy. I mean, obviously we're about a half a mile from the beach, so I think that a lot of people gravitate here, especially a lot of Canadians are coming here so that they can go to the beach. But not bad overall. For a weekend, so we're just getting ready, cleaning everything up, and gonna load the bike on shortly. So, all right. Wow. Get rid of that one. Water hose sprang a leak. Our water hose sprang a leak.
Okay.
So, all packed up, ready to go. Last check, check the trailer brakes, nothing. Kind of figured when we pulled in here, right before we pulled in the driveway of the campground, said check trailer wiring, didn't worry about it. All the lights seemed to be working. Apparently it was the brakes. So, still not seeing the trailer. All the lights work, brakes don't work. As we're getting ready to go, but I found the problem. Got a broken wire on the brakes. So, let me see. Let's see if we can show you guys. This is fun. So, under here, there is brakes, and there's a wire right here that's supposed to be connected to this wire right here, and guess what, they're not. So we're gonna see if we can do a little correction here, get this working again. Not. So I didn't have a right crimp connector to put on there. So twisted wires together, taped it up, temporary, should get us home, no problem. I'm gonna have to fix it better when I get home and I have some better connectors, but I think we're good to go. That was fun, always fun to do on travel day before you leave. So, all right, let's go.